I just did a downhill video for y'all, and my phone just decided to shut down and delete everything. So anyways, let's do an uphill. Nah, I don't like third gear. Let's do fourth gear. I was coming down in third. So if I could maintain 65, I think I'll be happy camper. Sun glare makes it hard for you guys to see the gauges, but right there, you got the oil temp. I mean, you got all the temps from top to bottom. You know, you got your coolant temp 185, you got your trans 168, you got your oil at 186. And I'm gonna build a little bit more speed coming into this hill so the truck doesn't get too surprised.
Truck's gutless and you're having a hard time pulling it. It pulls it just fine,
Yes, it brakes just fine. You know, my trailers have really good brakes. You know, not your air brakes, I get that, but I always use Dexter product. Well, actually, this one's like a week old. This trailer's a week old, so. Hard thing, you know, climbing up in climbing into the 30, the hard thing is the exhaust brake will not slow you down. It'll maintain the speed, but it doesn't have a, like for me, with my aerodynamic load right now, I'm hauling low profile steel. It just, man, pushes that truck, and I can maintain the speed as far as, you know, holding back. I did a video for you guys, as I mentioned, but for some reason my phone decided to delete it. You know, going down the hill, 5%, 2 miles, it maintained 55 just fine. I actually slowed it down to 52, you know, I think I was exhaust braking for about a mile and a half out of those 2 miles. Because in the end, I did not touch the service brake whatsoever for a mile and a half. Started at 55 and, I started at 60. Started the exhaust brake at 60 and brought it down to 52. And then I used the service brake to get me into the 49-50 area. That was a 50 mile an hour turn. I don't like to push my equipment going through turns. You're starting to push it, but for a guy coming from an older truck, he's going to say, dude, this is more than plenty, you know, on the exhaust brake. You know, a guy like me, he wants to hit his exhaust brake and start going down in speed if it's doing 100% exhaust brake like I did the manual thing. Typically what I do is I leave it on auto and I come down the hill, like I'll do the service brake. Let's say I'll set the truck at 55 and I'll let off the brakes, and then the exhaust brake's going to be coming in and out. I mean, it's that good. I mean, I'm really happy with it. But anyways, so I'll quit glorifying this exhaust brake, but y'all got a good idea how it is and what it is, so enjoy the weather out there, because I'm sure going to do it. Throw a windshield. Y'all have a mighty fine day. God bless y'all. Bye.